The bubble exercise is a great way to find the natural bounce of the bow and how important it is to stay out of the way and just let it happen. You can start with big bubbles and get smaller and get much smaller. As you see, I'm doing absolutely nothing. The bow has its own bounce. By the way, this exercise is helpful in exploring the specialty stroke in the Tchaikovsky Rococo cadenza.